Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 0181 568 6646. Or in the case of the Republic of Ireland, 01 6777 071.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 12. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 12. A film with a 12 certificate may contain stronger moments of violence or references to sexual experience. There may also be swear words that you wouldn't find in a PG film. It is an offence to supply a video classified 12 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.
I'm off. Oh, I've got that video Rebecca wanted. Only cost a fiver from that bloke down the market.
Great. It's not even out yet. She'll love it.
I know. See you later.
See you.
Take care.
Bye now.
Of fighting, the civil war in Chateauneuf may have reached the turning point. The capital has just fallen.
In the ultimate battle, the forces of freedom will face a power-mad dictator in a struggle for the fate of the world.
I don't think so.
You'll have to do better than that.
Okay.
Yes! Now, who wants to go home and who wants to go with me?
The most beloved musical of all time continues.
Hello.
Let the sun come out tomorrow. Get your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
starring Joan Collins, George Hearn, and from the smash hit movie 9 Months, lovable Ashley Johnson as Annie.
Wait, the lizards!
Annie, a royal adventure.
You know what I really like, Daddy Warbucks? Happy endings.
So do I.
Since the days of our founding fathers, justice has always been blind. Now,
fear not, citizens.
She's dumb.
Justice will be served. You're in good hands.
Ow! Ow!
Because Pauly Shore has just been served
a jury duty notice. Look, it's the juice. Run, OJ, run!
Now, a nation waits for answers.
They picked a jury. They picked a jury. They're serving tuna salad for lunch. Tuna salad for lunch.
A jury sacrifices all personal comforts.
Welcome to your new home away from home.
Lifestyles of the rich and sequestered.
And a murder suspect puts his life in the hands of the people.
So what do you think?
About what? You're sleeping or you're drooling?
Up against impossible odds.
You are the sexiest creature I've ever seen. Let's sauna.
One man stands alone.
And that is why you elected me,
jury foreman.
To protect our honor.
Counsel will approach the bench. What are you doing here?
I didn't think it was fair that you guys got to have your own little secret powwow over here while we didn't get to listen. It's not fair.
To defend our freedom.
Number six, sit down!
And most of all...
to pie.
To milk the system for everything it's worth. This spring...
That's the peanut call.
Pauly Shore is out for justice. Jury duty.
Your girlfriend's here to kiss you goodbye.
Say hi to Judge Ito.
Results from the overnight tracking.
You know, it's not fair. I mean, every other president had all of the Russians to blame for everything. What do I got?
For an unpopular president.
The voters felt that your being alive or dead had no real bearing on their daily lives.
It's time to give war a chance.
Dad. Dad.
What are we going to do for an enemy now?
A riot between Americans and Canadians broke out last night.
Now, with a little inspiration...
All I said was Canadian beer sucked!
Give me 1 week and I'll have Americans burning maple leaves.
They'll create a cause worth fighting for.
Is Canadian Prime Minister Clark MacDonald a member of a satanic cult?
That is stunning.
Canadians are always dreaming of a lot of ways to ruin our lives. The metric system, for the love of God.
Do not panic! I'm in complete control!
There's a time to think, there's a time to act. And this, gentlemen, there's no time to think.
Move out!
Welcome to Canada.
I'm your worst nightmare.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We got ways of making you pronounce the letter O.
What we have here is a brave but misguided group of Americans who've gone right into Canada and kicked some serious Canadian butt.
Oh, Americans! Welcome to Ontario, sportsman's paradise. Isn't it, though?
John Candy.
You Canadians are so sneaky.
Alan Alda.
Surrender pronto, or we'll level Toronto.
Rhea Perlman.
What does this look like to you?
Never saw a white one that size.
Kevin Pollak.
When have you ever heard anyone say, honey, let's stay in and order some Canadian food?
Rip Torn.
I can't kill America's neighbors.
I can't.
Canadian Bacon. From the director of Roger and Me.
Yowza!
All right, now, how did you know that was a nuclear facility?
Well, they tricked us on that one. That's a hospital.
But it's a hell of a strike.
total strangers.
Is the seat taken?
Stop it.
Fellas, lady doesn't want to be bothered.
Two people from different worlds.
He's going to kill me.
Who?
My father.
Well, look, it's none of my business, but...
I'm pregnant. If I come home without a husband, he'll kill me.
They had nothing in common.
Well, how about if you do show up with a husband?
But a secret.
Stays one night, leaves in the morning.
Honey!
Will someone tell me what is going on?
Your daughter. She is married.
It's wonderful.
We can sleep in Pedro's room.
You need room to maneuver. Mommy.
From the acclaimed director of Like Water for Chocolate.
We call it Las Nubes. It means the clouds.
Comes a story of enchantment.
It's a special time. It's a time of magical.
We never heard the whole story of how you two met.
I was on leave in June.
July.
A story of family.
This is the root of our lives. Now that you are part of us, it is the root of your life.
One moment, Papa.
A story of a love that began with a lie.
Tell me what's going on here. That you sleep one night on the floor, the next on the couch.
And the truth, they were the last to know.
I want you more than anything, Victoria, but I'm not free.
But we think, they feel, they're creatures of the heart.
Victoria, please.
You can't help me anymore.
You deceived me. You are already married.
Victoria!
20th Century Fox presents Keanu Reeves, Giancarlo Giannini, Anthony Quinn, and Aitana Sanchez-Guillon. A Walk in the Clouds.
Good photography comes from developing an eye for a picture. I love taking pictures. You can't afford to miss opportunities. The best pictures are simple. They capture the moment. I want my friends to look at my pictures and react. It's essential I use the right camera, so I use this camera.
The Kodak Fun Gold camera,
which comes loaded with Kodak Gold film. Are you ready for your close-up?
There's a game called Jumanji that has a life all its own.
You have no idea what you are getting yourself into.
An ancient game where the primitive spirit of the jungle can leap out and take hold of your world.
I've seen things you can't even imagine. Things you can't even see.
And those who have ever played the game know the dangers that lie within.
You're afraid. It's okay to be afraid.
I am not afraid of anything.
Prove it.
Jungle in there.
I don't drink coffee, I take tea, my dear. I like my toast on one side. But you can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York.
Oh, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York.
outside, you'll always feel really good inside.
Two wickets in two balls. England really are having a dream start to the day.
The new Rover 200.